page. And guys, here you can see that the very first one is the upstream to kernel 414302. It comes with Hydra kernel by default. So you can see the amount of smoothness. I'll show you in the later part of the video. Guys, it is super smooth ROM. Also guys, if I talk about the next, so here the advanced restart menu has been used. And also guys, here the security center has been updated over here. You can see, if I talk about next guys, so here you can read the other change logs over here. And if I talk about the screenshot guys, so here let me go through one by one through all the screenshots. So guys, this is the home screen. Look, this is the second look guys, this is the notification icon, this is the advanced restart which the developer is talking about. Moving on to the next guys, so this is the setting page. And guys, here you can see the version name and ROM information has been provided over here. If I scroll down over here, so guys, here you can see that our Hydra kernels has been shown. So moving on to the next guys, so I think this was about the screenshot. So guys, let's see that how we can flash this thing. So guys, you can see that currently I am on the Spark OS, which is and custom ROM. So guys, if you are on MIUI or even if you are on custom ROM, so guys, you can see this video and you can flash to the Wuxin G90, the latest custom ROM which has been released. Okay guys, so let's see that how we can flash this thing. So the very first step what you have to do, and the only file which you required is the custom ROM file, since it already comes with Hydra kernel. So guys, we don't need an external kernel file because the Hydra kernel is already inbuilt in this thing, in this particular ROM. So guys, I have copied the Wuxin G90 file. Let me just show you. So guys, here you can see that I have copied that Wuxin G90 modded ROM file. So guys, you simply have to copy the Wuxin G90 modded ROM file. So guys, this is how. Now guys, the very first step what you have to do is you have to flash the TWRP recovery. Now guys, if you are on MIUI, so guys, the TWRP recovery you need to flash. But guys, if you are on any custom ROM, so guys, obviously the custom ROM comes with by default with TWRP recovery. So guys, but still I'll show how to flash the TWRP recovery, since guys, many of you don't know that how to flash the TWRP recovery, or maybe many people are watching my video from those who are on MIUI. So guys, let's see that how we can flash the TWRP recovery. Now guys, this TWRP recovery flashing method is same for MIUI 12.5 and the custom ROM guys, both. Okay, so guys, let's flash the TWRP recovery. So guys, very first step what you have to do is you have to connect your phone in the fastboot mode with your PC. So guys, let me go to my fastboot mode. So guys, I'll press the power button over here. I'll come to advanced and I can simply go to bootloader. But guys, many people don't get this option of the advanced restart. So they can simply click on the restart and press the volume down button constantly. So guys, here you can see that I am on the fastboot ROM of my Redmi Note 8 Pro. Now guys, I'll simply connect my phone with my PC using this charging cable. So let me connect it. So guys, I have connected my phone with my PC. Now guys, let me go to my PC and let me flash the TWRP recovery. And here you can see that my TWRP recovery is flashed in my Redmi Note 8 Pro. In my device also you can see that it has booted to TWRP recovery. Now guys, let's see that what are the steps which are needed to be done to flash this MIUI modded ROM. So guys, here I am on my TWRP recovery, and guys, let me just show you that I have copied that file, that is the modded ROM file. So here you can see that Begonia, it is written over here. Now guys, simply what you have to do is you have to press the home button over here. First come to mount the system and vendor. Okay guys, now press the home button over here, come to wipe over here, click on advanced wipe, Dalvik system, vendor, data and cache, and simply swipe to wipe. Okay guys, now press the home button, come to install and simply select the ROM and simply swipe to flash. So guys, here you can see that our custom ROM has been, that is MIUI modded ROM has been flashed. Now guys, simply press the advanced over here, come to advanced, click on the disable force encrypt, simply swipe to flash. Okay guys, now press the home button, come to wipe over here, click on format, data type YES, and simply tick this. So guys, we are good to go. Now simply click on the reboot system. So guys, here you can see that the logo has came up. So guys, here you can see that we have successfully booted to the Voxene G90 MIUI mod, and guys, in this you can see that how good smooth it is. And also guys, this ROM comes with Hydra kernels inbuilt. I'll go to the Voxene mod over here, and here you can see that guys, it is based on MIUI 12.5.21.11.244 and codename is Fast as Lightning. And also guys, it brings back the memory of our Android 10 MIUI, MIUI 11. You can see this circular battery type style, and it definitely brings back the memories of the old MIUI which we used to use in our Redmi Note 8 Pro in the initial days. And also guys, if I go to the all specs over here, so here you can see that our Hydra Plus kernel comes with default in this particular ROM, which is a good thing guys. And that is the reason guys, you can see the amount of smoothness, that it is a quite a good smooth ROM when it comes with Hydra kernels. So guys, this was about in this video guys. If you are new to the channel, then make sure that you subscribe to our channel, and also guys, hit that like button. If you have any doubts, so you can join the Telegram group, and you can ask, or guys, you can also ask your doubt in the comment section. So chalo, till then, take care.